guy's just playing freaking casino games and browser games for his stream. Well done. Okie dokie. I'm going to take more of my time. Yesterday I was rushing through this because I wanted to get some stuff done. Check out the town. Making robots with ancient freaking pieces of crap. Hey there, Botanic. How you doing? Wait, no, I can put this on. So that's done. That leads to something I don't have. Yeah. Thanks for hanging out. You can hear me and everything, right? Just want to make sure, because I know that there's a slight delay. When I use Restream, YouTube gets more of a delay than Twitch does for some reason. Like I said, I'm gonna beat this game. Getting there though. In the last, like, town area. Part of the game, instead of trying to put together villages that were a village that was destroyed, you're actually just trying to build a freaking robot that can fight the Dark Genie. Like Power Rangers style. That's the entrance. Oh wait, no, does that lead? Dang it. Alright, so all doors. I'm just exploring this area because yesterday I was rushing. So. Here's the girlfriend that's freaking. Not exactly which. What I'll do next. That's not worth anything. Yeah, there are chests in here. Okay. Whoops. something I have a slight interest in doing, if there would have to be enough interest for me to do it, is on the weekends do more YouTube oriented things. Like what I'm doing right now is more Twitch right now, and I just link YouTube with it just cause why not. So after this, there's only one little area. I think that's like the dark genie thing. But what I mean by more YouTube oriented, maybe actually start making some videos or something. Wait. How's that fish doing? Yeah, it's still alive. Wow. So if I can get it to the if I can get to that dungeon real fast, I can actually use it. That's a dead end. Do you mind? I'm trying to walk past. Yeah, I got anti-poison stuff. Not really big deal. Yes, it's still alive. But just like, maybe work on a video, like a small video or something. Goddamn. Do you mind? I'm in a hurry. See, it's blue, so it needs to be ice. Really? So it's not ice. Thunder's yellow. Of course, I picked the one that has the bonus area all the way over here. Alright, it's still alive. Thank God. But, I keep losing my train of thought, but... Weekends do more YouTube-oriented videos, like, we're gonna... short YTP, do Q&As, stuff like that, while I'm doing them. And it really depends on how much interest there is. Of course not. Either way, fire is like the worst thing to use. How many times are you just gonna block? I hate when they do that. You know what? I'm not gonna spend freaking 20 minutes fighting this one chick with that guy. That guy is pretty weak as of now. Has thunder, because apparently that's a difficult thing to find. He already has it. I rewatched some of my earlier videos a day or two ago. Some of them were so bad. I do want to play that game. I don't know. Well, I would stream it, I guess, because why not? But it's a matter of getting the game. At some point, yes. I can't tell you when, because I really don't know. I need to actually get rid of some of this stuff. What does this even increase? Ice. See, does it increase magic points? Because that would be really good. No, of course not. Lame. Give it to somebody. Guess him. Why not? Thunder. actually give thunder to that guy, because he has literally no thunder. And endurance one. Pretty garbage. Oh, sweet. I love it when you put bonus rooms in here that have nothing in them. That's great. Thank you for that game. Get in the fish's mouth and let's go. It's not weird at all. Yes, that is a very good description of that. That's vast majority of what you do during the game. Could you stop blocking, please? It's very effective for you, but it's really annoying for me. Oop, let's get hit by that. Everyone's just gonna block. They're learning. Learning computers. There you go, I can upgrade this. I mean, I'm not gonna build this up, it's, you know, so it doesn't really matter. Oh, wow. Yeah, this game, originally when I was a kid, I was afraid of this game. You're not building a city, you're building up multiple cities. Because of the plot of this game, dumbasses revive an evil genie to take over the world, and then they have the genie just destroy villages. But the villages get saved and encased in these orbs called Atla by this one fairy king, which is an awful name to have for himself. But hey. And then, for some reason, they got scared around, so you gotta go collect them. Oh, he dropped something. Oh, that was fast. Usually I don't get on to get people voting for me for that. I don't usually get people voting to watch my stream opponent until later, so. Awesome. I have no idea what's super effective against these guys. No idea. You think it'd be electricity because they're underwater, but nope. Surprised it didn't hit me. Surprised it didn't hit me either. That bonus room key. Get out of here. Back in the day, I don't know. I got lucky finding this game. Like, my mom would buy. Basically use PS2 games at random, because it's not like she would know what games to buy, and she can't really buy them asking me, because it was for Christmas. So I got this, Resident Evil Outbreak, some racing games, a Frogger game. It's really hit and miss. Got this used, I believe, on PS4. There is a a version of it you can get on PS4 on their digital store. It's either that or it's just for the sequel to this game. I'm not sure exactly. That's Prime Mimic, isn't it, in that chest? Wow, it's really great when you just run into spears. Hey, don't be a mimic. Sweet. That's what I've been already. Auntie Medu. I don't know about PS3. Only reason I know about the PS4 is I saw somebody streaming the sequel the other day. Oh boy. I was about to say, are we really doing this? Please. Thank you. It's really aggravating when they don't want to cooperate. It's not like you're trying to kill them or anything. Sorry. Even had to say the stupid jokes along with the mediocre to okay jokes. Gotta. That's my nature. Well, I have an Xbox One. I don't know how the PS4 is. Okay, let's save real quick. Alright, since I used that bonus key, which I somehow found on the moon, let's go back to the moon. Only one thing at Atla here? Jeez. crystal is basically like the compass in Zelda. I just call it the compass. It lets me see where everything is. No, I can. They actually have a weapon in the game called Dark Web. You have to build up to it for quite a bit. And build up past it too. Everything in red is what I need to increase to be able to build it up. Speaking of which, let me see your crappy weapon. Need those. You don't need them. Until I find you a better weapon, you don't need them. Because these increase my ice, all that stuff. It's pretty good. So now I just need fire and thunder and undead stuff. Like anti-undead. So I'll put a little bit of anti-undead on there. And upgrade it. Oh, whoops. And of course smoke. Even mimics can trick you on the moon as well. These guys are annoying. They're not even worth. I'm gonna switch to her. Make sure she doesn't, you know, die from dehydration. And repair her weapon. Yeah, still has thunder on it. For some reason, they will not come forward, even though they're getting, you know, destroyed. For some reason, just refuses to move. Gunpowder, that's the key to the next stage. Because you get blasted off into a cannon. Because that's how you travel on the moon. Little known fact is, it's cannon travel. Yeah, no, I'm never gonna be doing any reaction videos. No, thank you. Switch back. Oh yeah, moon bugs. Ugh. Is it a bug or is it a robot? You decide. Alright, so here's the one piece of Atla in this stage. Mammoth Tusk. Right now we're trying to build a fighting robot to fight the Dark Genie. I don't know why that's the first idea, is to make a robot, but hey. How is Yakuza 3? Never actually played any of the Yakuza games. Is he gonna follow? Nope. So, it's like, as long as you don't go past here, I don't care what you do. Even if you murder me. See, there's one fish people we saw on the previous stage. This is them, but they're in, like, spacesuits. Which consists of a snorkel, apparently. This game came out in 2001. So, 16 years. It's hard to believe. I mean, obviously it looks like an older game. I'm not saying, like, it looks like it came out yesterday. But 16 years, dang. It's like, put it in perspective, Mario Galaxy came out in 2007. Like, that does not look like, that game in particular does not look like a 10-year-old game. And he refused to move, no matter what. Dangerous enemies on the moon, just like little imp guys with shovels. Oh, he won't move anyway, so it doesn't really matter. That guy will. From what I can see on the side there. Alright. Alright, well, here's the cannon. Let's see, I haven't seen this guy get shot in the cannon. Hey, Courtney. How you feeling? Yeah. Just have enough repair power to continue. Alright, well, thanks for hanging out. So, Med and Holy should work decently against her. Thank you. I can tell the incessant beeping is obvious. Oh, this is a limit zone? I didn't even notice. Duh. Yeah, I started off with, I shot through the cannon with the, one tall dude with the, battle stick, so. It's good that you're feeling a little bit better. And close out of that. Second, sorry, I'm just doing some web page stuff. I'm only allowed to use her in this, on this floor of the dungeon, but joke's on them, I wanted to use her. Shoots fire, ice will work better. I mean, I actually don't know. Never mind, because I don't have any ice. That's what. Oh, cool. That's the key for the bonus area. Fire. Yeah, I need to use electricity on him. I call it thunder, even though, you know, thunder is not, you know, electric in any way. Stun log him. Mighty healing's really good grab. Heals any status effect. I'll repair this in a second. There we go. Alright, well now I'm out of repair powder, so that's not the greatest thing to have happen. Ooh, nothing like running right into the attack. It's always great. I would have been fine if I just stood still. I don't know if on the bonus stages you actually can switch characters if you got onto the bonus stage in a limited zone. sure exactly. Upgrade this. A good thing they have water on the moon. So many mimics. Hey, good attack, buddy. You weren't even close. Come on, try. Jeez. There's a key to the next area. Just let this break because I have the auto repair powder in the inventory. Oh, this sucks. Wasting attacks like that. Do have another auto repair, so equip that. Should really buy more of those. I switched to my good one because I don't feel like messing around too much. Now, all fire is the worst one to use. Holy, this seemed to work better. Oh my god, why am I finding flapping fish on the hook? Is it just because of those metal dudes or space fish guys? It's not metal. That one's probably gonna rot. I had some ice. And it melted. Doesn't last that long. I mean, she can fly, so it's not really a courageous thing. Well then, it's a new enemy. Alright, good to know. You can actually change characters in a bonus area if it's, She's not want me to have that chest. Sweet. Worthless. Because the only thing that matters on these stages are the chests. Nice teleportation. Moved literally in the same spot. Ooh. There we go. Whoa, hello. Did not see you there. Basically the same exact guy as the guy that's gonna get blocked with him. Yep. You're blocking the path, buddy. Come on. This ain't cool. You know what? There. Did most of the damage. He's too big, he cannot get past the chest. Pieces of that. Just started playing today. Why is that? Yeah, I'd much rather fight the giant stone guy than these witches. It seems that wind does more damage to them. I don't understand that. A lot of experience. leveling somewhat still. It is a lot easier. Reason I'm fighting all these witches is they give me a good amount of XP. Break because I got the auto repair. Yeah. That's everybody. Almost got this to the next level, and after that I just use the upgrade powder on it because I really just want to status break this weapon. Put it in my platinum ring, then I can build that up into something else. Going the wrong way. Always good. See, I'm gonna fight some of these guys, but I wanna do it actually near the exit. Not all the way over here, but I kinda have to fight this first. Kinda in the way. Yeah, he actually moved forward. He actually moved forward. Oh boy, two of them. It's annoying because the other one can just take pot shots at me. Magic power, and that's it. What's the other one need? Other one actually doesn't need anything either. Both of these need just magic power, so it doesn't matter what I put on it. Sure, just put one of those on there. everything max except for endurance. Crystal. Wow, back into a crystal ring, really? Ugh. No, I'd probably do fairy, honestly. I was unaware that the crystal ring was actually better than the platinum ring. Base value was. It's annoying. Needs more attack is what it needs. So where do I need to build it up? Fire, thunder, wind, and metal. I don't need any more magic points. And rock. I didn't see that one. Yeah, I have to leave the dungeon because I need more repair powder. Oh, there's a chest right there. Okay. So, who owns the store around here? What, the thing you need to defeat the evil dark genie? Never heard of it. I don't know what you're talking about. The main reason you came to the moon? Eh, I really don't know what you're talking about. So just because I'm not around here means I'm a weirdo. Good to know. Man, I'm so glad I came in here. See, there's a chest though. Cheese and freaking jerk-offs. Man, I'm so glad I came in here. You're a weirdo. Why don't I have a girlfriend? Ugh. Nope. See, there's gotta be somebody that sells something here. What about you? Isn't much much of a town. It's like five buildings. See, and I've been here before. All he does is hold my items for me. Jive. Build up a sun so it increases the anti-boost. And then all five to the same level. I mean, that's with any weapon. It's not just with the sun sword. Ah, cool. Here's the shot. Yeah, guns. Still don't have the next character. Get rid of that. Get rid of the rotten fish for one. I don't need the stone. Stones don't do any damage. I kind of need these in a way. I don't really need the beast busters, but I don't want to get rid of them just yet. I need to sell some weapons. So I'm sure I have some duplicates. This. I was upgrading these or if I had another magical hammer. So I'm pretty sure I've gotten a lot of magical hammers. It's not like that important. See, water I'm just totally good with right now. I keep finding mighty healing because I find them all the time. Food. I am low on food. Do need to get rid of something. These gooey peaches are they're not good weapons. Neither is that poison apple. That's good. Wish I knew exactly, you know, if there's some kind of indicator of where the store was. Like, maybe it is. It might be the only one that has that crazy, pendulum thing. Well, not pendulum, the rotating thing up there. Sun sword. Yeah, build this up. Ugh. I Buster Sword looks very cool, and just, it's not very good, obviously. Like, I'd love to have my sword look like that. Dark Cloud, eh. It's cool, I guess. It's... Yeah. Right, can we... It's like a way back. Compass. See, I would be leveling up the Ungaga guy, but since he doesn't have a new weapon, there's no point. Do that. Looks like it. They're so annoying. I hate them. Handle. Actually, maybe it has to be. It's a door key for this. No maybe about it. God, they never stop. It's either holy or fire. I think it's fire. I have more money than I know what to do with. Hey Joe, it's going pretty well, how about you? Diggers. Do not like them. Right, before I forget, I need to put on the auto repair powder. Does no good in my inventory. Along with this. Alright, no problem. Always happy to have somebody boost my viewer numbers, so. I not find bait on the moon? I don't even think there's anywhere to fish on the moon. Just wish they didn't have to scream every time she attacked. Her and the cat girl do that. Just those three elements and then those two things. Now before I do anything, I'll get that Atlas. Don't even care. Doesn't even do that much damage. At least to him. Where they don't move. I understand even less why they give me keys for bonus areas in the underwater dungeon. I understand that they're fish from there, but unless they have a higher drop rate, like on these guys, why don't I just try and farm them off of guys in the dungeon, like in the underwater dungeon. Okay, I don't even have to farm them. There's actually a store in that town that sells them. Guys. something that's a shame about this game is that they had decent enemy variety, and then they just like, all right, we're out of ideas or budget, so we gotta reskin these. You got these fish guys, you got those Titan guys with the same exact thing as the golems in Sun and Moon Temple. You got witches that were from the... started showing up around the second dungeon, the forest dungeon. And you got these mole guys, which were here from the first freaking... Actually, were they from... They were either from the first or second dungeon. And then you always have mimics. And then you got werewolves. On the moon. So are they... Oh, so if they're werewolves on the moon, does that mean if the Earth is a certain way, they turn into people? I don't know. This is a weapon and not a mimic. I already have that. I need a weapon for this guy. He only has a starting weapon and it's terrible. That's all he's got is a fighting stick. Oh my god, poor guy. I'd love to use him, but that weapon is so bad. Dark Cloud weapon, because that is a very important weapon. And her, I wouldn't mind using necessarily, because she has a decent attack weapon. It's just that she really doesn't have much in the way of tributes. Just 21. I think her thing is that she can shoot really fast. Because you can't really power up her attack. And that barely gives you any experience. It's not worth it. Plus, later on in this dungeon, I should be getting a guy with a... He has a gun. So, slingshot. Not that great. cemetery. Very unfortunately named thing. And that's this part of the dungeon. Pretty short. This is all she's used for. Really it. Hopefully the game doesn't give me a limited level, limited zone where it's like, use her, you're only allowed to use the cat girl. Because then it's going to be trouble. Might have to grind a little bit if that happens. Just to make her actually decent to where she can get through the level. There's another reused enemy, because that is the same exact guy as the sand guy, but he's lava this time. First. As far as I know, there's no other way to change this. Change your attribute. Oh, thank God, a rock. Got the key, got the cheese. Stay with him. feel like this upgrades rather quickly. I doubt that's as much as I need. Yeah, no. Need quite a bit of Stonebreaker and what, Armor Breakers and. Holy does better against them. Yes, it does. Of course, I get pumped with energy, which makes my attacks do more damage, and I take less damage. Of course, I get it when I'm near nobody. Not see them. Thunder. I should not do as much as I think it does. I didn't mean to open that chest, but all right. How did that not hit him? Like, it hit him once, it should hit him multiple times. Ugh. More attack, more magic power, more fire, more thunder, more anti-undead. I can do the anti-undead. Got plenty of those. Let's do all anti-undead, why not? Still not enough, jeez. This floor is done. Let's pour water into the can. Be fun. There we go. Exclamation point question mark. Huh? tavern. Oh, that's right. During the test flight, the body fell apart. Darn, I wonder what went wrong. In theory, it was supposed to be perfect. And I thought I saw a part turn into a weird ball. I mean, it's just my imagination. Oh, and who are you? Well, anyways, let's go back. Thanks for not giving me a lift. Appreciate it. Oh, okay. Seems like from Blue Terra. Why here? Genie. Oh, that. I saw it with big telescope. That's not much evil. What do you mean? The Blue Terra folks need help if they're troubled by so little evil. What are you fucking talking about? Destroyed plenty of villages. What? Seal it? You must be kidding. Sealing? This is like extinct. Yikes. No one in Yellowdrop knows how to seal, probably. Isn't that when you put something into an urn or something, right? That is impossible. Wait up. I haven't said no yet. I just said the sealing technique was difficult. There's a cooler way than sealing. Just knock it down. Don't worry, I will take care of it. Count on me. Here's the plan. I'm in the process of making a so-called sun giant. Yeah, a robot. It is the state-of-the-art of Yellowdrop technology. I'd say it's like a super-sized golem, to make a long story short. The sun giant could easily knock out Genie. But then this very sun giant ran away and broke into pieces during the test drive. The magical gem we have now is not powerful enough to support the sun giant. We need a Pez sphere to make the sun giant perfect. A Pez sphere is one of the most powerful of the magical gems. If we use that, then the sun giant will operate at its best. It has been put as a prize for a match at the Colosseum. If you could go win the match, you can acquire it. Easy to say, but winning a contest, it takes hard work. That means let's join forces. Sure, now I have a better name for you. Yeah. I can sell some of this crap. Finally get rid of these fruits of Eden. There we go. Just got some stuff to sell. The stone's worthless. And gooey peach's worthless. Keep the rest, I think. Repair powder wise. some of the stuff together. I don't know, you haven't said anything wrong with my audio, but sure, why not? Hopefully that's a little bit better. Hopefully. No idea how this goes. Oh, wait. Lord, go and give that to what's his face, Osman. There's no reason to put stuff down until I actually have parts finished. This is actually a little bit trickier. That's from earlier. That is a hand, now that I realize. What is that friggin' Osmond? That's done. I think he did give you more space, jeez. Gourd. Oh, get on the ladder. Get on the ladder. Yep. That's a hand. No chess. I almost have all the parts. Finishing them apparently doesn't give you more chess. So I definitely don't have all the pieces actually, not by any means. Alright, let's get out of here. See, what kind of weapon does Osmond have? It's a basic machine gun. Only 22 attack, jeez. It's nothing. So you go to the store, I know they had some machine guns. It's funny to say. By both. No idea which one's better. Whoops, do not want to upgrade that. What I might actually do now, let's go back. Upgrade his weapons a little bit. He doesn't even walk, I forgot about that. I didn't like shooting bats with a machine gun. Welcome back. Sorry you can't sleep. Been there. Thank you. no fair. You can't bring machine guns into fantasy world. He has a shield, you think he'd use it? Trying to do is just level up his basic machine gun, that I can break it down into a gem and give it to one of these guns. I'm not sure which one. Probably this one. Jackal. Then again, this one's a little bit better when it comes to attack even. At least they're wide open when it comes to what I can build, like what I need specifically to upgrade this or to turn into a new weapon. I don't know if I need that one. It's kind of like one of each. Alright, no problem. Wow, I just forgot to upgrade the thing. It's kind of important. Give this to the cat girl. Yep, her defense is still higher than everybody's for some reason. That was a weapon I actually never got. free XP. So all this is free, like none of these are, none of these guys are actual threats. That's everything. And I would have leveled up this weapon again if it wasn't for the fact that I accidentally killed a couple things before upgrading the weapon last time. I'm just going to the slower way to repair weapons. I didn't get a key yet, really? I swear I did. Leaves that one room. I'm just gonna run through this dungeon with this guy and get some XP for him, because it's really hard to use him in the current dungeon. I don't want these dungeons at all. I think I have to play as the cat girl. It's fine. She needs to be leveled up too, honestly. Nothing in that upper right room. So he needs more endurance big time. Red. Stone a drink. Repair power is always good to get. Or what? Where you're at in the game. That's the whole dungeon, so. Again, I say dungeon, no, the floor. There could be something over there. Nope. There's the exit. pandemic. Oh, that's surprising. Skate powder's good to get. Never really need to use it. Rarely. Sweet. Trimoral. At the bonus area. And thank God I got the map, otherwise I wouldn't know where I was going, even though I just cleared out the entirety of this floor. Oh, feather broke. Shame. Luckily, they're not that expensive. I'm actually running out of room. He's actually standing. Or just floating very slowly. Breaker, that's a good one again. Peridot. I don't know if it's silent or not. Let's see, what does this increase? Attack, holy, and then beast and plant. Sure, do that. Not a bad back floor. Lame. Extremely lame. Floor 7. You know what? The only reason I'm here is to freaking... is to level up these weapons. So skip 7. And you probably have to skip 11 too. But she needs to be leveled up anyway. I forgot that happens sometimes. Ha! kind of not cool. And forcing you to kill the very last enemy to be able to get the key. Oh, wow. So I absolutely don't need her ever. Interesting. Her one use. It's gone. Oh, that didn't even do any damage. Weapon's almost level 5. That's the whole goal. Something like shooting ghosts with a machine gun. Well, the defense is so high that they actually don't do any damage. Maxed out his attack. Actually, there's no point using that because it gains attack anyway. So. Major damage to water down. Water monsters, nice. damage to her. Ugh. She has a decent weapon. Unfortunately, there's nothing, like just below this that I could just easily use. Might as well just keep going. Of course, they didn't hurt me, but I can still get poisoned. Toss one of his weapons, most likely the cleaver. Oh god, remember I got those all the time. Oh, it does have that. Wow. Didn't know that. Let's see. Doesn't have any ice. So give it some ice. Has wind. It needs holy and thunder. But unfortunately, I do have holy. Yeah. I won't be offended if you watch somebody else. Honestly, I won't be staying on that much longer. So you might be better off just going to your other guy. And plus, all I'm doing right now is just trying to upgrade. I just got the newest character, and I'm just trying to upgrade his crappy weapons going through previous dungeons, so it's not anything exciting. Of course, I'm on a floor where I have to play as her. Believe me, I wouldn't be doing so if I didn't have to. terrible. There we go. Alright, thank God. Basically, when I get through this dungeon again, I'm getting off, so. It is funny, though, that the Osmond can just fly over gaps that Catgirl usually just jumps over, so it's like, now she's completely worthless. At least she had that for a little bit. Now it's just nothing. She has nothing. Thank God. I'm sorry. I had forgotten. I have a terrible memory, so I apologize. See, I don't think I got the key yet, so. I think I remember you saying that, and then I thought you meant, like, having another long-range character or something makes her absolutely worthless. I didn't think about the jumping part, no. Just imagine fighting Dran with this guy. Just shoot him like a couple times, he's dead. Like, did you really just use a gun on me? It's not fair. Oh wow, it's completely full. Alright, what's some worthless garbage I've got? This bait, I'm sure. Carrots, Devlin. And the gooey peach. It's worthless. See if he drops anything. Yeah, I figured at some point they would be like, all right, now you need to use every character for something. It's like, a lot of games would be like, all right, now you gotta use everything you learned throughout the entire game. It's like your final exam. Are we on an RP server right now? What was that? Grant's feather broke. don't know. I kind of wanted to go to the one I hadn't been to in a while. Because... make sure I've actually got stuff. Yes, I do. Our speed's now maxed out. I feel like this guy could be literally the best character in the game. Mainly on the fact that his damage, maximum damage, seems to be go pretty high. Like, I'm like halfway, I'm at 50 on this weapon. And yet, he can shoot extremely fast. Yeah, it's definitely something I'm going to do. Again, it was more just personal preference. I hadn't been to this dungeon in quite some time. Probably no. Probably not for the forest. Forest is meh. If... I don't know. I would probably do that if I need to level up Catgirl a lot more, but... I mean, we're gonna... her weapon is not terrible. That I have her using right now. It's not bad. It's double impact. 51 damage. It's not bad. You can one-shot pretty much anything in here. Hello there, Jeffy. I feel like these enemies would be really upset. It's like, you're really using a gun against us? Come on. It was against everything. Not cool, bro. So where is the bonus? Oh god, it's all the way over there. Get rid of the carrot. And this bread. Because they're not even worth that much. They're the least, I don't know, they're the least worth it of all the fishing items, as far as I remember. Plus, I'm at the point where money doesn't even matter. Like, yeah, you're gonna block the shots, so are you. Back floor. Yeah, I know I could have thrown away some of the water, I'm sure. Minor mistake. Since you can't see it, I wonder if
he's actually standing in that cart. Or they just have him glitching through the bottom.
You can't really see it. Oh, goody, a mimic. Mimic floor. Mimics are like the only thing in this dungeon that can actually hurt me. Really, one point away. For this one, I need to boost all of the elements. And this one, I need more magic and a lot more those other stats. Give him some fire, why not? But what's with the... And pay attention. Let's see. Mimic Slayer. Or Mimic Breaker, rather. Is one of them, so... Must have put Stone Breaker on. Don't want to hear the beeping. Lame. Hey, when that happens. So far, this back floor has been absolute garbage. I've got a poison apple and like one gem. Not even a good one, I don't think. Oh good, another poison apple. Thank you. Something at least. Yep, this back floor was absolutely a waste of time. Throw away some of this water. Well, I can use one of them. Leave them with voicemails, so whatever. not kill all these guys again. No way. Which is ironic because I'm already killing all these guys again. Technically. So, didn't you have to look? Yeah, mimics and dragons are the only thing that's like something I may have to watch out for. Thank God the map. It's not long at the top. Yeah, that's it. I don't think I can fight Dran again, so. Let me in. I just want to murder you. Again, for no reason. Done for today. Thanks for hanging out.